or watching KIRO TV, Channel 7, your 24-hour news source.
Now, Aaron Brown, Harry Wappler, and Wayne Cody, with John Procaccino, Mr. First Nighter, and the Eyewitness Newsreel. From your 24-hour news source, this is KIRO News, live at 11.
Good evening again. It was bound to happen some night, and tonight was the night. Seattle police evicted a group of homeless activists who were occupying an empty building. In the process, there were nearly a dozen arrests and one tragic accident. KIRO News reporter Karen O'Leary was there with exclusive pictures. She joins us now. Karen.